Who is God? It's one of the most important questions we could ever ask. If we were to climb into God's heart and see what's there, what attributes would be on display? Well, Moses asked God, "Show me your glory." He wanted to know who God was. And so God answered and hid Moses in this rock and passed by him, declaring his attributes. Well, this week we're going to take a look at what God said. We're going to see more of who God is. It's transforming.